or what it is, yo, or what's up? It's your boy Young Verse 316, aka Mr. Shoot Hefner, back in the building. We're gonna do a little different this time. I told y'all, man, I don't like to keep no routine, and I like to switch it up. Looking ass, little boy. Anyway, we got a couple of packs in, a little late. We done had these for a minute, but we finna go ahead and make it do. We gonna go retro style, first video style. Hey, if y'all new to the channel, you like, comment, and subscribe to your boy. Make sure you go follow me on that good old IG at Mr. Time Is Money. You already know what time it is. Let's get into it. We gonna do it in my mic rich voice with these hands. Picked up, baby, some Nike slides for the Benassi heads. Real cool, real dope. The white pair, she already got the black pair. We gonna go for the orange pair next. Real clean from the Just Do It collection. Probably go for a hoodie or two, or dreads and sweats. It's that time, ladies, for them apple bottom jeans and boots with the fur. Them ugly ass Uggs y'all be wearing. Did you miss me? I miss y'all. I know I say that every time, because I really do, you know. Yeah, these clean, got the Just Do It all over print. Anywho, babe, you can put those back in there if you like.
Say hi to the camera, babe. Ooh,
look at that smile. Don't you just love it? Just got out of work. Don't be judging, my baby. Don't be judging Miss Time's Money now. Now we about to get into it. Get into it. Blade. Make it short and sweet and nice and neat. You hear me? Yeah, got a few new pickups, man. Like I said, I want to show y'all next month, man, November 14th. Y'all make sure y'all look out for my anniversary vid. It has been a year. I like the way they wrap this. I like the way they wrap this, y'all. Ladies probably already know what this is. Got the Rihanna Puma Fenty slide. I have yet to see them in hand. I've been dying to see these in hand. I know baby have too. Box a little bent, but it ain't bad. It ain't that bad. It's not that bad. Show y'all box heads the details. Puma. By Rihanna. The Puma sign. Or logo. Fenty logo. And your size and tag. All that good stuff. First slide women. Cool blue Puma silver. Women's 9.5. Okay. Take this good old top off for y'all. You got your Puma by Rihanna print. All on the inside. QC sticker. Real dope. When you first open the box, you see this real cool, like velour felt type of dust bag with Fenty on it. Real dope. Let me get this box out the way real quick. Comes with this real dope dust bag, man, for the slides. That is real dope, man. Got these nice, like, satin drawstring ties. Tells you use with care. Colors from this accessory may bleed. So when you're washing your bag, guys, know that it'll bleed. Me personally, I wouldn't. I would steam clean it or something. Now on to the slides. Ooh. Got this from them good old people at StockX. What up, Eminem baby? I'm gonna say that every time. I got it for a pretty good price too. $63.95, and these retail, as you know, for $100. And bam, there go the slides, bro. And just off the muscle, that fur is soft. Nothing special in the box, man. You get your repeat customer stock X card, all that good jazz. They didn't put no sticker in here this time. I think they doubled up on stickers last time. Hold on, let me see. Nah, they didn't put no sticker in this box this go around. But all right, man, let's go into it. Got your Puma Fenty slides by Rihanna, man. Real nice. Cool blue is the colorway. 100% authentic fox fur on the top, man. It just has a, see that stroke, man. Got that stroke motion. Stroke, love you the right away. Fenty on the heel by Rihanna. Puma on the side. Comes with your little paper in it. Cleansed. These things ice cold, man. They get my stamp of approval off the muscle. They ice cold. Baby. What you think?
It's your box, babe. You're the greatest.
Pretty comfy.
Pretty comfortable.
Kara's like, yep. I like them. They're comfy.
They're comfy. Y'all got the business approval.
Ooh, they're comfy, man.
Yeah. Going straight retro style. We going Dalworth Inn style. Straight retro. I don't want y'all to see all my stuff, but yeah, it is official. My address. Timeless. Newfashions.gq. Malcolm. Alright. Blade. This package here, and I've been so anxious to get this pack right here. Came from the folks at Premier. Shout out to Premier Skate Shop. Grand Rapids, Michigan. I got these on the day they released. So yeah, I'm late with the vid, guys. But as far as I know, yeah, Premier, y'all take the shit out of this box. As far as I know, I am the first on the tube, and that is a honor. The first to post this pair. See the Premier box it comes in, ain't nothing special. They got their own little boxes. But I'm the first on the tube with these joints. Oh man, that's dope. Give you a little thank you note. I don't know what that, oh, Premier Skate Shop. That's dope. You got your Premier bag. I'm trying to figure out which one I want to show y'all first. You know what? Since it came first, this is what we gonna do. SB was established back in March 2002. I've been rocking with them since around 2003, 2004, somewhere in there. They just released a collaboration with the NBA to celebrate their union, per se, or not really union, but to celebrate their origins. As you all know, the Nike SB, well, Nike Dunk, excuse me, before there was an SB, it was just the Nike Dunk, started out as a basketball sneaker. Didn't really catch too many eyes. A lot of people wasn't really feeling it, man, back in the day when they dropped those. We was too much on them ones, man. They looked too much like ones. That's the reason I like them, though. A lot of people don't because of that. But long story short, Premier came together with Nike SB and they brought an NBA collection out, man. Had three sneakers. You had your Bruin, your pink Bruin, your white basketball leather blazer, all basketball sneakers starting. Now they come a part of this skateboard culture, man, and Everybody and their mama is rocking Nike SBs that skate. Let's skate the SBs. So I got this hoodie from the collaboration Off the Muscle. I can already tell you right now, it looked like it's gonna be too small. And I think I ordered a 3X. I did. I ordered a 3X and they gave me a small. So this has got to go back, guys. I hate when that happens. But nonetheless, it is dope. Got your NBA icon logo on the chest. Nike SB on the sleeve. Dope, 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 dope. Tags, man, it was $65 for that joint. Bam. Standard Nike SB box. And for the tag, Nike SB Dunk Low TRD NBA in a size 12. Doesn't come with the traditional wood grain paper. About the hoodie no more, y'all. For real, cuz I was kind of upset about the hoodie because I wanted to wear the hoodie with it. I ain't even mad no more. Hold on, come with this premier sticker added to my sticker collection, guys. Y'all been on that satin craze with them satin Jordans, you feel me? Boy, how did y'all miss these? When I tell you I'm different, I'm different. How did y'all miss these, boy?
And you got the fatty patty tongue, guys.
Yeah, for y'all that don't know, man, all the original SB Dunks back in the day came with the fatty patty tongue. Y'all know how I feel about wax laces. Comes with your blue wax laces, man. That thing tunneled out, deep royal blue. You hear me? I ain't finna wear these no time soon. They too damn kinky. Clean, excuse me, I said king. Clean. I'm so excited. Stuttered and shit. Wax laces ain't got no tips. Tips are coming. Tips are coming. Tunneled out, man, royal blue. Ain't much to say. This satin is busting on these things. You hear me? It's gonna crease easy though. You can feel that. Nice, soft, smooth satin. Dunk Low Pro Nike SB on the tongue. Got your Nike SB NBA collaborative hang tag. Y'all see that? Real clean. Extra standard SB laces rather than your flat laces. Everybody that know, SBs come with these rounded flat laces. They don't come with flat laces. So that's why you got an extra set. In case you didn't know. Footbed. Nike SB NBA collaboration on the footbed. Man, you know how I do. Y'all get it off with your boy. You get it off. We doing this one-handed for lack of tripod action. But we gonna get it out. Damn, they got this paper stuffed in here like a newborn baby. All right, that's a lot of paper. Why they ain't poking out like that? Damn, cuz. I'm smooth with that one hand though. I'm gonna take this insole out for y'all. So you can see that insole. See if we got that same action we had going on with the West Coast Air Force 2 SB. And we do to an extent, but it has some type of orthopedic lining in the footbed, which is really soft. You see, that's not thin. It's thin, but it's thicker than your average. That should be comfortable. They should put this up here. I don't know why they don't, but oh well. Same thing on the other one. Traditional SB Dunk outsole. As y'all all know, your Nike SBs originally come with the block Nike on the back. They went old school, OG style, with the cursive Nike. Real dope. Really, really dope. Y'all comment, like, subscribe. Let me know if you like this pickup. If you're going after them yourself, I'm glad I got them. Very glad I got them. I was gonna sleep on them. Glad I didn't. First on YouTube. First look on YouTube with these jumps, man. Nobody on the tube has done a review on these things. I am very stoked about that. And with that, we out.